Okay, so I've removed all screws. There are four per side, and you just push it up and away. It's kind of hard to do it. Okay. Yep. And as you can see, we have one piece of Velcro here and another piece of Velcro here, and I have already slid down because you can see the glue as you do here. So I'll be replacing them, and the second part of each Velcro is placed inside the plastic mounting piece. The sliding of the panel is dangerous because the panels are soldered to the cables going down into the speaker box. And if they will slide lower than this notch here, the cable may be torn from the mounting, and it's not something that you would like to happen to your speakers. As you can see, there are also some problems with this piece of foam. I was cleaning it with alcohol, rubbing alcohol, but I can already see that it's getting slimy again. Okay, so let's replace the Velcros. I'll remove these old ones. I'll clean the place here with alcohol, isopropyl alcohol, and I will place another new set of Velcros.